Welcome to the first episode of Netherlands Hidden Gems. In this series, we'll be taking you to some of the country's lesser-known destinations that are worth exploring. Our first stop is the Aquaduct Veluwemeer, an engineering marvel that connects the mainland with Flevoland, a man-made island in the IJsselmeer Lake. The Aquaduct Veluwemeer is a unique solution to the problem of building a road across a large body of water. Instead of building a bridge, the Dutch engineers opted to construct an aqueduct, which is essentially a tunnel for water. Completed in 2002 after several years of construction, the aqueduct is over 800 meters long and allows boats to pass through the tunnel while the road traffic flows above it. This is a significant improvement over the previous situation, where boats had to wait for the bridge to open, causing significant delays for both boat traffic and road users. This beautiful structure has become a landmark in the region and offers a unique perspective on Dutch engineering. So, if you're looking for an off-the-beaten-path destination in the Netherlands, be sure to add the Aqueduct Veluwemeer to your list. Join us next time as we continue to explore the hidden gems of this beautiful country.